How's it going? Here I am today with another look, and I would say this is a bit of a Nicki Minaj inspired look going on because it's really out there. And I used my e.l.f. palette to create this look. I used this is a pink and purple look, and it's a happy Valentine's Day Nicki Minaj look. You know, it's something different, it's something I don't usually do, but I thought it'd be funky and cool. So, you know, I use this color up here for my highlight and this color here in my inner corner, and this pink here on the other half of the lid. And also I combine this purple and this black over here in my crease. And again, this is not something I probably wear outside, but maybe I would, you know, I don't know. I decided to put a little fake mole. If you like how this look came about, please stay tuned and see how this happened. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, rate, comment, show me some love, y'all. What's up? Thanks. So I'm using my NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. I'm going to go ahead and put that all over the lid. Smooth that out. I'm going to grab some tape and put that right under my lid in an angle. I'm using my e.l.f. palette, my e.l.f. 100 palette, and I'm going to pick up this second to last color, and it's a light pink. It looks white, but it's a pink. It gives off reflects pink, and a very light pink. And put that all under my brow as a highlight. Now I'm going to take a fluffy brush from Revlon and pick up this second to last. This is also a soft pink, like a shimmery pink. And put that all in the corner of my lid. That out. Now I'm going to go in and pick up a darker pink and put that on the other half of the lid. I'm patting it on because I want a good color payoff. You want a lot of color. Then I'm going to take my fluffy brush from Sigma, the E40, and blend that out. Blend that up a bit, the pink. Add some more pink to the lid. Now I'm going to pick up a lighter purple from the palette. Put that in my crease. Now I'm going to pick up the darker purple and apply that right on top of that purple that we just put on. I'm going to blend. Now using the Sigma pencil brush, we're going to pick up that shimmery black in the corner. I'm going to also put that
in the crease. Gonna dab it and then bring it over, blend it out. This will give us the smoky shadow look. And we're gonna take our fluffy bust and blend that out. Sorry, I'm kind of cutting my face out a bit. I'm going to pick up that soft pink again, touch up the brow, and then go ahead and blend that. And it leaves such a harsh line. Okay, now I have my NYX pencil, and that's in purple. I'm going to put that under my lid all the way around, across. I'm going to go back in with the e.l.f. palette and a small smudger brush. First, we're going to pick up that soft pink and put that in the inner corner, inner tear duct. Then we're going to pick up the darker pink and put that in the middle. Then at the end, the dark purple. And the black. Off of some liner. Oh, made a mistake, but we are gonna fix that. Now we're going to go in with the NYX electric purple, and we're going to line the just right above the black liner with the purple liner, purple liquid liner. You're really seeing my ear. Now, black mascara. And for the bottom, I'm using NYX and electric blue mascara. And I'm going to also apply a little bit of that on my top lashes. And there you have the finished look. I'm going to go put some makeup on and take some pictures, and I'll be back with the finished look. Thank you.
heat of the moment. But there's a little truth in between the words we spoke.